Take camera one.
What camera?
Okay, switch tapes. Live from Carl Baker's basement. How'd that sound? That sound okay?
That sound all right.
What's going on?
Okay, is the tape ready?
Which tape?
Tape? The tape over there.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
I got it.
That's not right. What's going on?
Okay,
ready?
Program.
Okay, roll tape.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, we're going to have to blame this on technical errors. I hope they buy it.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back here live at Carl Baker's basement for another night. And before I introduce the band, I have a letter I'd like to read to you all from the Indianapolis Star. It says, I know anyone who says it's risk of character assassination and worse, but I love all kinds of music. Classical, ragtime, jazz, fusion, gypsy, Hindu, Chinese, Japanese, Greek, Arabic, American Indian, African, bluegrass, and even talented rock. But I still say most rock lyrics are moronic and most rock sounds are noise, and the people who listen to this junk wouldn't know music if they heard it. This is from G.G. Bostwick. We'd like to dedicate the show to G.G. tonight. And I want to get a little reaction from the band. Would you know music if you heard it?
No, not at all.
How about you?
No way.
Guitar player?
I don't think he can hear me, so let's just get on with this. This is Red Glance.
The place, Martinsville. The crime, burglary. The sentence, 120 days and a haircut. Noting that the defendant's crimes were related to his problems with alcohol and drugs, Judge James E. Harris ordered him to keep his hair neatly trimmed for 2 years. Long hair doesn't bother me anymore. You can't change the world, Harris said, but it's a key to the door to getting controlled substances. Shorter hair might make it more difficult for him to get drugs. Is long hair the key to controlled substances? Are people with short hair denied admittance to the drug world? For your enlightenment, we present Long Hair, Short Hair, a true story of drugs, crime, and salvation.
I don't sell drugs anymore, Jimmy.
No.
Tony! Tony, how
Jimmy,
are
how
you?
Jimmy, how you doing?
You know where I can find any drugs, Tony?
No, I'm out of that scene, man. Out of the scene.
Hey, man. Huh? Can I buy some drugs?
No speak English.
Well, since I was unable to purchase drugs and or illegal narcotics due to my changing appearance, I was forced to turn to politics.
Howdy. We're back and we're going to have a little talk with Red Glance. First of all, I want to get the members of the band. This is the bass player.
Hi, my name is Paul.
Paul, bass player, guitar player.
Hello, my name is Phil.
Okay, how about the drummer?
Andy.
Andy, Phil, and Paul. How long have you guys been playing together?
Oh, about 6 months.
6 months. You guys have any dates coming up or any place to play?
No, we've recently come off our recent tour of fiascos of the Midwest, and we're perhaps being laid back for a while.
We had an exciting tour in Bloomington.
Bloomington, hey, what a mecca.
It's our kind of town.
Are you guys going to hit Muncie, maybe?
Well, that's a little far away. That's off into the future.
We have some upcoming shows in Shelbyville, Acton, Hortonville, and...
We're trying for a booking in Beech Grove.
Okay. Bowling alley, maybe.
and, bowling alley.
Yeah. So, what do you guys... what kind of music would you classify yourself as?
Fairly loud and obnoxious.
Just rock and roll, huh?
Yeah, well,
a little bit.
Like that.
What was that?
Mostly obnoxious.
That's the kind of stuff we like. Okay, and they're going to do another song now. Here's Red Glance again.
Thank you. let's just stay free. Violence poke at your flesh, they'll get pressed at your toes. Bloody and out. Lovers and lies and creeps again. Great day.
All right, you little teacher. Yeah. This lad wasn't using his brain. He lit the wrong end of a cigarette. We all had those little slips. But as head of the brain squad, I can guarantee you, you'll be subject to mass gatherings, the populace. If you don't start using your brain, you'll end up like this bloke here. The brain squad will see to it that he uses his brain.
All right, thanks. Okay, that's about it for this week. I want to thank you all for watching. Remember, we're on Mondays at 9, Fridays at 8, Channel 35, American Cable Vision. Next week we have We and the Snicker Boys, and hope you all are going to be there watching that. And once again, I want to thank G.G. Bostwick. Hey, keep writing those letters, G.G. And thanks for Red Glance. We got one more song. It's called Running Wounded. Hey, all right, take it away.
Tips his hat, a million postcards praise.